A Rockford man faces charges after police say he tried to kill a woman while she sat in her car. Joe Williams was arrested yesterday. He's charged with attempted murder and aggravated battery with a firearm. The shooting happened back on May 2nd. Investigators say Williams opened fire on the woman while she sat in a parked car in front of her home. The 42-year-old was struck in the neck. She survived. Police say the pair know each other. Williams is being held in the Winnebago County Jail without bond.